to explore the coastline to discover the underwater temple in the tribute in Boetia in Assassin's Creed Odyssey, keep going into the lake until you find the underwater temple. The steely piece is in the chest in the middle of the temple.